we now get to the midway point, where a certain decision will have to be made following this long storyline. More traveling through the map. shy, young, flying woman. A word that has been used in previous Fire Emblem entries. And this is how it happened. Not much defense. Tower. Get 10,000 gold. At this point, you can choose which way to go, with Ephraim or Eirika. We will do both, but we'll first begin with Eirika. With Eirika, yeah. And then take on Ephraim. That'll be coming next, the beginning of Erica's mission.